Dude, how do everybody know?
Yoshino's son began to speak to me as soon as I get to the office. How is it the word managing to travel around? Small town, that's why. I mean, Yoshino-san knowing before I tell him? Thank you very much. Two?
Yeah,
it still doesn't feel real to me though.
Damn.
Oh shit.
We're
gonna be late. I leave Yoshino-san behind at the office as he keeps going on.
その始まりを岡崎。お前はその目で見つめていくんだ。
He doesn't stop talking, even while he drives. Did you have a checkup today?
そうです。
Should I go with you? After all.
平気です。妊娠は病気じゃないです。
But she feels sick in the morning, and haven't been able to get out of bed. Are you eating properly?
座りは今だけですから。ちょっとずつ食べれば、そんなに気持ち悪くないです。
Being pregnant gotta sucks. You know, you're pretty much pregnant for like an entire year. Well, like 8 or 9 months. Maybe early, rare cases like 7. Dude. Well, I do have work today.
そうです。Tomoya君はお仕事頑張ってください。
Yeah. Still, I can't believe we have to go to the town over just to find a hospital that can do pregnancy checkups. If something comes up, be sure to contact Sanae-san.
はい。
Then I'll be going.
行ってらっしゃいです。
I'm home. How was the checkup? I asked Nagisa this as soon as I get home while she prepares dinner.
はい。問診を受けたり。血圧を測ったり、あとはちゃんと妊娠してるかどうかの検査とかしました。
And then?
それでですね、エコーっていう機械で、なんとお腹の中の赤ちゃん見てきました。
What? You can already see it!
はい。でも、まだ卵みたいな感じです。
卵? Maybe it's like curled up, that's why.
これから1年近くかけてどんどん大きくなるんだそうです。婦人病とかのトラブルもなくて、これなら元気な赤ちゃんが産めますよって言ってもらいました。
Oh. Give birth to a healthy baby. That's what the doctor said, it has to be true. Oh!I didn't realize that, but wasn't Nagisa a sick child? And she's still sick. A healthy baby, huh? I hope it's healthy. I put a hand to her chest as I breathe a sigh of relief. Why? What? Now you have me curious. Tell me.
男の人には言うことではなかったです。
Why? Why would you hide it from me? It's our child, isn't it? Or were you going to have it all on your own? No, both parents need to split the work when it comes to childbirth. That's what Sanae-san said too. So don't keep it a secret. Tell me.
はい。では、格好が恥ずかしかったんです。
Huh?
内診台って見たことありますか
？No。
スカートと下着全部脱いで足を広げられるんです。とっても恥ずかしかったです。
How embarrassing!
そんなことも言わないとダメですか
？No, you don't. But
でも言わな ないとダメな気がしてきました。
Which is it?
そういうのは内緒にしておくのは良くないと思いました。
Come on, Tomoya. Let her tell you the secret.
とりあえず
Yes.
その Tomoya君より開かれました。
Oh shit. Damn. They opened me up more than you did. They opened me up more than you did. They opened me up more than you did.I feel a chill running down my spine and swing around to look behind me. There's no one there. Of course there isn't. Don't tell me to the old man. Don't tell that to the old man or Tanai-san, okay?
もちろん言うわけないです。
Actually, it seems like exactly the kind of thing you say to them.
てめえも同じ目に遭え。
Oh! Ah! Womp!
おい、サナイもこの恥ずかしい格好見てやれよ。
サナイさん、please don't look。
トモヤさん。
Yes。
アキオさんの二分の一ですね。
God damn it! I knew she was going to make a penis joke. I had a feeling. Womp. It was a dream.
どうしましたか、トモヤ君。
Dang, I always call him Okazaki. Tomoya has some weird complex issues. I even woke Nagisa.
悪い夢見ましたか。
So now, I know exactly how big my inferiority, yeah, that's what it's called, inferiority complex is. When it comes to that man, half the size.So that's why you always try to make Nagisa make her cute. Say, well, not make her cute. Say she's cute. And then when people stare at Nagisa, he's like, ha ha ha, that's my wife. Or something like that. It all makes sense now. My man tried to show off to make up for his weaknesses. Sorry for waking you up. What's the problem? My boys got there fine. I drift back to sleep.Ruminating on such thoughts. It's alright. Nagisa doesn't mind, dude. Are you okay?
ごめんなさいです。ちょっと起きれそうもありません。
Don't worry at all. I'll do it. As the days go on, Nagisa's morning sickness keeps getting worse. She's not able to get up this morning. It doesn't seem that bad.Don't apologize. We're doing all this together. More importantly, did you eat?
あまり食べられませんでした。昼には楽になったので、ちょっとだけ食べました。
Isn't there some kind of way to cure this?
ないそうです。つわりは何で起きるかもよく分かってないそうでして。
Nagisa takes some ice out of the freezer and sticks it in her mouth. Ice?
水物を飲んでも気持ちが悪くなるんです。なので、こうやって氷を口に含んで、溶かしながら飲んでるんです。
So you can't even drink anything. I can't imagine being in that kind of condition. Even when I've been bedridden by a cold, I was still able to drink all the water I wanted.Must be hard being a woman. Hell yeah. All I can tell her is to hang in there. What about sour things? Do they say that you feel like eating sour things?
柑橘系とか食べるとひどくなるんです。個人差が大きくて人それぞれってお医者さんは言ってました。
I do some research on my own too.It seems like the best medicine of all is getting proper meals to your stomach. You're supposed to always be eating a little at a time, so you don't get hungry. The reason she feels so bad in the morning is because she hasn't eaten anything while she was sleeping. Oh, I didn't know that. That night, I make rice balls. I use less salt than normal so that she doesn't get thirsty. I put a little bit of seasoning on the rice to hide the smell.I make the rice balls small and bite-sized.
That's nice. 2 in the morning. Beep, 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 beep. It's time. I turn on the lights. Are you okay, Nagisa?
Hi. どうしたんですか? こんな時間に?
Are you feeling alright?
今は平気です。
Good. Do you think you can eat some of these real quick? Even just one? Dang. Tomoya is gonna do this every day until she gave birth. So it was 2 months in. So they got like maybe another possible 6 months. I hand her a plate with rice balls on it.
どうしたんですか?これ?
I read that it's good if you eat during the night. Even if just a little bit.
Tomoya-kun が作ったんですか?
I know they don't look perfect. And I'm getting a better look at them. I see that they're uneven, misshapen. It's like they randomly have pieces of dried seaweed slapped on them. And I miss a bunch of spots with the seasoning.
ありがとうです。いただきます。
You don't have to force yourself to. You can wait until later if you feel sick. Nagisa takes one of the small rice balls in her hands and puts it in her mouth. It's perfectly bite-sized.
美味しいです。
You should eat as many as you want. Don't overdo it, and don't be modest either. Nagisa managed to eat 3. A time she hasn't been able to eat anything at all, so this is a pretty big success. I wake her up again at 4. This time we eat together. You're plain and nearly flavorless rice balls. Yet Nagisa eat 5 at this time. When you're pregnant, things taste different. She smiles. Feels like it's been so long since I've seen that expression on her face.
聞いてるのか岡崎。寝てるのか。ま、休憩時間ぐらい寝かせといてやるか。頑張ってるみたいだしな。
I can hear humming. It's such a pleasant melody. Eventually, our battles against morning sickness come to an end. Morning!
おはようございます.
Do you feel okay after waking up?
平気です. 今朝はとっても調子がいいです.
Around week 10 or 11, just like I read in those books. A home birth? Nagisa says over dinner one night. A home birth. Think about it. Wait, what? You mean you have the baby here? Oh my god, why? Oh, the hospital's in the next town. Oh, fuck. See, this is the problem with small town, bro. Oh man, I feel like a hospital should be as common as a police station. Every town gotta have one. Which means you're not going to have it at the hospital. Of course, that's what it means. What am I, stupid?
Oh, man. ずっと手を握りしめてくれてたって書いてありました。自分の部屋で生まれてきた赤ちゃんを新しいお父さんが産湯につけて、ずっとお腹にいた赤ちゃんをその場で抱きしめてあげられるそうです。病院だとすぐに抱いてあげられないこともあるみたいなので、そうできればいいなと思いました。
Well, yeah, but Nagisa has her own body to worry about too. I need to really think about this before I say yes.
Childbirth
is so painful. It's okay if you cry. Yeah, that's right. I understand how you feel.
やっぱりこの町で産んであげたいです。
Okay. Now that's actually a really good reason. Damn, you can't take that away from her. Yeah. But first, why don't we go talk to a doctor about it?
はい。では早速そうしてみます。
That's such a good reason. You want your child to be born in this town. That's a really good reason. My hands are black with dust. As I stare at them, I recall what Yoshino-san told me during our lunch break.
自宅出産か。そいつはいいな、岡崎。お前は自覚することになる。人は誰もが一人きりでは生きていけないということ。誰かが誰かを支えて生きていくこと。
You already told me about that earlier.
最後が違うんだよ。聞け。
Yeah.
誰かが誰かを支えて生きていくこと。その始まりを岡崎。お前は最初に。その手で我が子に伝えてやるんだ。
My hands are black with dirt. These hands.
お医者さんに相談してきました。
So, how'd it go?
今の調子が続けば問題ないだろうって言ってくれました。それとこれ、助産院のパンフレットです。お医者さんにいただきました。
I see.
トモヤ君はどう思いますか?
Well...If the doctor says there's no problem, I want to respect how you feel. I want to hold your hand as you have a baby. And I want to give our child his first bath with my own hands.
Hi.
We need to talk to the old man Sanae-san about this next time we have some time off.
自宅出産だと?
He screams as he tilts his head to the right.
どうだ今のドリフト
What? Can you stop playing that game? Hey, wait a minute, what?
ち、あったよ。レコード更新中だってのに。
He turned off the game console.
で、なんだよ
Next, he wants to have a home birth.
自宅出産だぞ
You weren't listening the first time!
てめえな。出産だけでも大変だってのに、それをさらに自宅でしようってか。
Yeah.
何のためにだよ。
She says she wants the child to be born in this town.
金がねえのか?それとも罰ゲームか?宗教上の問題か?面白出産か?
None of those.
じゃあ何だってんだよ。
How do I put it? There's a lot of reasons. You gave it that much thought, but I still can't explain myself when it really matters. It's what Nagisa and I want to do. It's a decision we came together.
私は賛成です。
Huh?
So Nagisa appears from the kitchen with a tray in her hands. Nagisa follows behind her. When the old man sees her, he puts out his cigarette.
私は隣町の病院でお産しましたけど。なんていうか、すぐ渚と引き離されてしまって病院に任せっきりというか自分の力で産んだって気がしなくて少し寂しかったのを覚えてます秋代さんが渚を抱いたのも病院の人に抱かれた後だったんですよ
マジかよ俺が初めてだと思ってたぜ
違います
くそーでも舐めたのは俺が最初だぜ。
God damn it, Akio!
そんなことされてたんですか?
まあ、それが可愛かったってこった。
可愛くてもそんなことしたらダメです。
もう遅いよ。よし、ゲームに戻るか。
No! We're not done talking yet!
なあ。じゃあ、こんなのはどうだ?サナエと俺も渚の隣に並んで生きんでるんだ。さてどっから生まれてくるでしょう。
What the fuck does that mean? Like I said, we're not doing this because it'll make for a good story.
自宅出
え?それ、面白いか?
お父さん、私たち、真剣です。
Well said, my wife. The old man grabs one of the cups lined up at the table. He checks the entire thing as if there's alcohol in it, and then... He says the words as he lets out a deep sigh. Okay. He's gonna lick the child.
I
knew it.
ダメです。舐めるのもトモヤ君が最初です。
I don't want to. No, I don't think I'm gonna lick our baby. You can lick our baby.
そうです。舐めません。
What a family of idiots.
こちら、ヤギさん。
ヤギさん。
ヤギです。はじめまして。
岡崎渚です。はじめまして。
This is the men wife who will be helping us out. She's one of the nice son classmates from school, and she's working in town over as an independent midwife. I had always imagined midwives to be old ladies, but as Sanae's classmate, she's obviously young. Though Sanae's son does look a lot the younger of the two. Sanae's son's youth is so mysterious. They start talking as I sit there spaced out.
でしたら、これからいくつかご説明させていただきます。助産婦はあくまでも補助の役目なんです。ですから、医療行為はできません。定期的に検診は受けていただくことになります。機械を使っての検診は、うちの助産院まで来ていただくことになりますが、それは大丈夫ですか?
はい。
それで、ここでの出産をご希望とのことですが、
Is it okay for the room to be this cramped?
お布団が敷けるだけのスペースがあれば、どこでも大丈夫ですよ。
The futon.
広さは関係ないんです。それよりは、お母さんがリラックスできる環境が大事なんですね。
That's right, they don't have a bed, they have a futon. I think a futon could be relaxing.
妊娠中には、いろいろな不安や身体的影響が出ます。それらを和らげて、楽しくお産をしていただくために私たちがいるんです。まだ3ヶ月ですから、じっくり考えていただいて結構ですよ。
The midwife says goodbye to us from the driver's seat of her car. We bow back down to her. The car disappears down the thin road. It looks like she'd be driving here like that from now all the way over to the next town over. This is tough for Nagisa, but it's tough for the midwife too. It's like we're all band together to do everything we can for Nagisa pregnancy. You know what this reminds me of? I spontaneously reminded of something. The club room when we were students suddenly became filled with people. It's just like back then. Today, Nagisa is getting tests done at the maternity hospital. I take the afternoon off of work and go with her.
Nagisa-san, 見えますか?
Nagisa is laying down on the doctor's table, and something resembling the end of the stethoscope is on her stomach.
はい。
わかりますか? この動いてるのが心臓ですよ。もう頭も大きくなって、目や鼻もちゃんとできてるんですよ。お父さんもちゃんと見てあげてくださいね。
I stare intently at the black and white screen. Just as she said, I could see a tiny breathing life with the grainy display.
胎盤も順調に完成しましたから、もう流産の心配もほとんどないですよ。赤ちゃんはこれからすくすくと大きくなるんです。1ヶ月で今の数倍まで大きくなるんです。来月くらいには胎動も始まりますよ。
The two of us walk down the evening streets. We're walking slower than normal, so as not to stress Nagisa's body. I guess our baby has been hard at work. I had no idea just by looking at you.
そうです。
I want to see you pregnant, bro! I want to see that tummy. I just want to see the tummy. She's 3 months pregnant, you can see. You can tell already.
小さくても、 ちゃんと頑張ってるんです。
But didn't totally feel like it was real until now.
そうなんですか?
Well, you'll be able to feel it because of how your physical condition keeps changing. It's your stomach that the baby is inside of. I don't have any of that. It's as if my head knew, but my body couldn't catch up to the fact. I guess I could say it's similar to the frustration I felt at not being able to do a job well right after I first learned it.
大丈夫です。
Nagisa gently takes my hand. I squeeze hers back.
Tomoya君が頑張ってるのは私が一番知ってます。だから赤ちゃんもよく知ってるはずです。私と一心同体なんですから。
Yeah.
はい。Tomoya君、Tomoya君、見てください。
What are you so happy about?
ほら、これです。
Nagisa hands me a large memo pad shaped booklet. A maternity health journal? It's a fairly well-made book with a colorful illustration on its cover.
この前、検診の時に母子手帳を作ってきてくださいって言われたんです。それで、役場に交付をお願いしてたんです。今日それが届いたんです。
は?Nagisa flips through his pages time and time again. There are blank pages, but the book spine is already getting a workout.
これから毎日書いていきます。赤ちゃんの記録です。大きくなったらいろんなことがあったよって教えてあげたいです。
Yeah. A month later, the baby starts to kick.
お?
Huh? What happened?
動きました。赤ちゃん動きました。胎動です。母親教室で教わったんですけど、その通りでした。勢いよく動いて、お母さんのお腹を蹴ったり、一回転したりしてるんです。
Rolling around? Really?
元気に育ってる証拠です。赤ちゃんは、お母さんにそうやって知らせて
るんです。Oh! Oh my god!
ここにいますよって。
Nagisa strokes her stomach. That's all we're doing too! Oh man! It started to become noticeably larger recently. Damn, this game knows viewers so well! I was imagining Nagisa stroking her stomach. Can I touch it too?
はい、どうぞ。
Nagisa's stomach is warm.And inside of it, it's a life that's grown so big it can turn itself around. The two of us are getting to experience the process of a life taking form.
名前を考えませんか?
Damn, I never thought of one. Nagisa makes a suggestion that night. Yeah, I guess so. We've been so busy, I've forgotten all about doing it.
まだ早いでしょうか?
No, it's fine.There's no harm in naming it early anyway. We'll just have to think of both boy names and girl's name.
Tomoya-kun の名前から一文字取りましょうか?
One character. No, you don't need to do something like that. The baby will have my family name after all, Okazaki. Knowing that would make me feel like I can protect it, just like with you. If it's a girl, she can get married, the name would change, but then it'll be her husband's role to protect.Aw, that's poetic.
そうですか。なら、私の名前でも守ってあげたいです。
Yeah, let's do that.
でも私、一文字ですから、姉妹みたいになってしまいます。
That's what you always think of your mom, though. Your mom and you look like sisters. You might be right. No matter how hard we think,We can't come up with a baby name that uses the same character as Nagisa's name.
Nagisa は浜辺のことです。
Yeah, it does.
潮の満ち引きする場所です。
Yeah.
だから、潮というのはどうでしょうか?
潮? I'll be honest. I say nay. I say nay to the name.
男の子で でも女の子にでも合いません。
Oh, she would think of a unisex name, that's why. Ushio! Ushio. I guess I can get by with it. If you're gonna be like that. Ushio!
Hi, Ushio desu. Kitto, jinsei wa ironna koto ga arimasen. Ushio wa Nagisa kara...時には引いて離れることもありますが、でも時が経てばまた満ちてそばに帰ってきます。
That's pretty deep.
ずっとそれを繰り返して、私は牛を見守っていけます。どうでしょうか?
Her reasoning is more complex than mine. All I was thinking was keeping my child close to our shared name.Yet Nagisa had experienced more than her fair share of the ups and downs the long journey of life has in store for us. And that's why she's able to give her child such a name. And his meaning illustrates perfectly how our family should be. But when you think about it, the ties seem like something much bigger than a shore.
そうですね。海ですから。
海。I wonder if our child would be able to live up to that name. Someone with so much kindness to be able to embrace everything and make it grow.
なってほしいです。
Nagisa seems to be tired. She closes her eyes after saying the words. Want to go to sleep?
はい。
Then I'm going to turn off the lights.
はい。お願いします。
Ushio Okazaki. That'll be the name of the child soon to be brought into this world. Starting the next day, Nagisa begins to call the baby.She's carrying her stomach by his name.
Shio-chan.
Shio! What happened to Ushio? She moved to... Oh! I like Shio. I'm not gonna lie. Shio sounds better.
呼んでみるとすごく可愛いです。Shio-chan. というわけで、名前は Ushio に決めました。Shio-chan です。
Shio!
Oh, そうか。
しおちゃん、パパだぞ。
He likes Shio too.
嘘ついたらダメです。この子信じてしまいます。
うるせえ。ああ。
冗談も通じねえのか、てめえの子はよ。お前はじいさんだろって突っ込んでみせようよ。
へへへ。
渚使ってでもいいからよ。
Nagisa's stomach isn't a cockpit, old man.
しかし、おじいちゃんなんて呼ばれるのか、俺は。なのやだね。
He's as self-centered as ever.
というわけで、俺様はアッキーだ。アッキーと呼ばせよう。最初に覚えさせろよ、このクソ親父。
Wow! What would I do then?
私がそのぐらいになった時も、たくさん話しかけていましたよ。
だからてめえあの時一人ごとがやたら多かったのか。
You're just not figuring this out!
このぐらいになると、耳もちゃんとできていて、外の音が聞き取れるんです。
Oh!
音楽を聞かせてあげるのもいいですよ。
Really? That's a prenatal education, right? But I only know of one song that she likes.
では、毎日歌って聞かせます。団子、団子って。
No! Okay, I guess we can go with the Dango family.
それはとってもいいことですね。
Well, it's probably a lot better than the music you hear on the radio these days.
はい。というわけで、みんなで歌いましょう。
Seriously?
よし、俺がリードボーカルしてやるぜ。小僧、てめえはドラムな。つくちつくち言ってる。かっけえ。
I'm the father. You should give me the most boring job.
わがままなやつだな。じゃああれだ。次の小説の歌詞を教える役。
That doesn't count as singing.
団子、団子。
I don't know when she started, but Nagisa has already started to sing.
団子、団子。
So Nagisa joins in. Before we know it, the old man and I are singing too. 団子、団子。And the summer comes to an end like that.Of all of us working together to create a single fragment of happiness. It's a hot late summer day. As soon as I open the door, something leaps into my vision. The floor right in front of me. Her bent legs are pointing in my direction. I don't even take my shoes off as I run inside toward her and hold her up. Nagisa! All I can hear from her are quiet, strained breaths. She doesn't reply to me. I touch her forehead. Her temperature is shockingly high. My head goes blank. I don't know what to do. Nagisa has collapsed with a fever. What am I supposed to do now? Nagisa! For a while, all I'm able to do is hold her and call out her name again and again. I should get her on a futon for now. I haphazardly tossed a futon on the floor and lay her body down on top of it before finally remembering about tonight's time. I grabbed the phone and began to dial her number as I watched Nagisa's sweating face. The old man. It's me! Please! Can you put Sanae-san on? Sanae-san comes to the phone immediately. This is Tomoya! I found Nagisa collapsed on the floor! She has a fever! It's a really high one! I don't know what to do, and... Yes. I understand. Thank you. Please do. I hang up. At least I know what to do. Bring a wet towel and put it on Nagisa's forehead. Just hold on, Nagisa! I stand up. Is it bad? After doing all there is for me to do, I ask Sanae-san. What about the baby?
Oh.
Okay. Just as I breathe a sigh of relief, knowing that the baby is fine, I'm overwhelmed by a wave of regret. It's all my fault. I should have made her stop doing work earlier. But she was really working herself hard.
No.
That just means I had an even bigger responsibility to got to stop her. I'm the only one who really knows about her. Yes. Thank you very much. Once Nagisa wakes up, she's disoriented. For a few moments, she looks around at her surroundings. She seemed to understand what happened when she sees Sanae-san standing in the kitchen. She says the words to me and Sanae-san. You don't need to worry about that. Of course you're not gonna make dinner. Didn't I tell you not to apologize, you idiot? It felt like she's going to keep sobbing like this unless I give her a stern reply. So Nagisa's making some rice porridge right now, okay? So just sit tight and wait. I'm really sorry about this. I apologize to Sanae-san for constantly having to bother her. I guess I'm doing the exact same thing as her. I really am no match for Sanae-san. I'm sorry for keeping you for so long. Please give me thanks to the old man too. I remember two summers ago. I was by Nagisa's side, always holding her hand those days too. But right now, I can only do that at night. During the day, I still go to work as usual. I have to ask Sanae-san to take my place while I'm away. When I get home, Sanae-san prepares dinner and then returns to our own house. Day after day goes by like this. Nagisa fever refuses to go down. The phone rings as I'm folding laundry. I pick it up to hear the old man's voice. Aren't you being a little rude? I can't just call off work with zero notice. You have to understand, that's not how my job is. I don't know. And even if they do let me take a day off, I might get called in the last second. What's the big deal? What do you want to do once I have a day off anyway? Where's that? I'm going to be mad if it's some seedy place, you know. Fine, I'll try. Okay. I hang up. Yeah. No. Those men seem uncharacteristically serious. Fortunately, I'm able to take the day off after next off. I'm sorry, Sanae-san. No, I'm not going to play with the old man. It seems like he wanted me for something serious. I feel like I should be the one apologizing. I wish I could take over for you on my days off, at the very least. Well, I'm glad to hear that then. I'll be off then. Bye, Nagisa! She turns her head in my direction to see me off.
Yo.
Is the store alright? He glares at me, as if to tell me to stop worrying. So, what kind of unfun place are we headed to? He's as selfish and unhelpful as ever. We go to the outskirts of town and up in the winding mountain path before reaching our destination. We're surrounded by nature. It's like we're in a secret base. Thought that he seemed to be always disappearing from work. This is where he was going. I can't believe this guy.
どんどん自然が削られていってよ。今じゃこうしてでっけえ建物を追っ立てようとしてる。もう野球なんてできやしねえし、眺めも良くねえよ。この街をさ、変わり続けていく。それはどうも止めようがねえみたいだ。
Yeah, seems that way. It wasn't just me. The old man feels the same way. It might be more than the two of us too. Maybe lots of people are thinking the same thing. It must be a special place for him. I hear a clicking sound as a flame appears from his lighter. He begins to tell his story. When I get back home, I eat the dinner that's been made for me and Sanae-san off before being alone again with Nagisa. We didn't really do anything. Nagisa doesn't keep asking about her father. The tone of my voice probably told her not to. Without anything else to talk about, The two of us sit there in silence. The only sound in the room is the low hum of the fan. It's a quiet night. Nagisa lets out a hushed word. It takes me a second to notice. What is it? She sticks her white hand out from under the futon. I move closer to her and grip it. No. I put my other hand on it as well, holding her hand between both of mine. Is it too hot? Okay, then I will. The old man starts his story after he lets out a string of smoke.
10年以上も昔の話だ。俺は当時劇団の団員で、バイトと稽古漬けの日々だった。サナエは教師をしていた。近くの私立の中学校で教鞭を取っていた。お互いそれが目指していた職業だったからな。俺たちは夢中だったんだ。だから渚はいつも一人だった。俺たちは日中は出ていたから、渚は夜以外はいつも一人でいた。それでいつだって俺たちの帰りを家の門の前に立って待ってたんだ。サナエが先に帰ってくることがほとんどだった。仕事からそんなに遅くなることはなかったからな。そうしたら渚が門の前で待ってる。サナエはその小さな渚の手を引いて家の中に連れて入り、ごめんなさいって言ってな。渚のやつはうーんって首を振るんだが、いつだって涙を目の端に溜めていたらしい。そんな毎日だったんだ。けどある日渚が風邪をひいて熱を出しやがった。寒い日だった。雪が降り積もっていた。誰も外に出たがらないような日だった。その時俺は年末に大きな公演を控えていた。早苗は教え子どもが受験を目前としていた。お互い譲れない時期だったんだ。だから俺たちは渚を寝かせたままで家を出たんだ。しかしやっぱり渚はその日も待ってたんだ、門の前で。後から考えるとそれは予想できることだった。でもその時の俺たちはまさかと思ったんだ。俺たちは気づくべきだったんだよ。それはあいつの精一杯の訴えだったんだ。いつだっておとなしくて言葉少ない渚のずっとそばにいてほしいっていう訴えだったんだ。だからその日も同じことをしていただけなんだ。あいつは自分が熱を出してることなんてどうでもよかったんだ。俺が家に帰り着いた時、渚は家の前で倒れていた。雪の中に埋もれるようにして。残酷な話だ。俺たちは自分たちの過ちを知るために一番大切なものを傷つけてしまったんだからな。すぐに家の中に運び込んで医者を呼んだ。駆けつけた医者はあらゆる処置を施した。それでも熱は下がらなくて、明け方にはもうあんな悲しいことなんて知らなかった。俺も早苗も絶望した。真っ暗な谷の底に突き落とされたんだ。もう這い上がれないと思った。俺は渚の体を抱えて外に出た。俺にはもう祈るしかできなかったんだ。こんな最後は嫌だ。この子を助けてくれって闇雲にかけて俺はここにたどり着いていた。そしてここの緑が渚を包み込んだ気がした。全部夢なのかと思った。
でも残されたものは形としてあった。朝の光の中で渚が目を開いて俺のことを見ていたんだ。涙が溢れ出たよ。すべてのものに感謝した。そして誓った、ずっとこいつのそばにいようって。それ以来ずっとこの場所を見てきた。この場所があいつの分身のように思えてならなかったんだ。なあ小僧、お前が今の話をどこまで信じるかは自由だけどよ。でもな、これからはお前にも苦しいことや悲しいことが待ってるかもしれない。いいか小僧。
Don't really looks at me.
いや、友や。
The strength in his eyes.
俺たちは家族だ。助け合っていくぞ。
Yeah. All I can do is nod at him. I recall the old man's words as I hold to Nagisa's hand. None of it made a lick of sense to me. The old man's story seemed incomprehensible. But one vague point didn't make his way across.And it was the same as the pain that I had always felt inside in my chest. The sound keeps changing. And that big wave of change engulfs us, driving us apart. An unstoppable force was still nags away from me. Someday, someday, even these hands of ours will have to let go of each other. I don't want to think about that day. It's all too painful days. Nagisa.You'll always be by my side, right? Together with our child, who you'll be bringing to this world. A few days pass. I return to the construction site while Nagisa is asleep. And then it felt like all of the green nature around here began to embrace Nagisa. So what if it did?Is he trying to say that this place saved Nagisa's life? You might be finding yourselves facing some painful and sad times too. Or is it a symbol? Something that says that nothing stays the same forever. A bit of nature is still left in town. The people we love. In that case, then Nagisa, just like this place, will vanish. Is that what he's trying to say?It's another day off of work, so I spend it by Nagisa's side for morning. We eat the rice porridge I make, and just as I finish cleaning up, knock knock. The sound of knocking at our door. Yeah! I open the door to find Sanae-san standing there. What's the matter? I'm here today, so you should spend the day at home.
お邪魔でしたか?
Of course not, bud.
じゃ、お邪魔させてもらいますね。
Come on, man. That's her mom. Of course she's worried. She's worried because her kid's sick and pregnant. She takes off her shoes, lines them up neatly, and faces me again.
もうご飯は食べましたか?
Yeah, we just did.
私食べてないんです。作って食べてもいいですか?
Yeah, of course.I think to myself that it'd probably be better to eat at home with the old man rather than in a place like this. I feel kind of bad for him. Sanae-san's in the kitchen when she opens the sink cabinet and freezes.
Okome, mou nai desu.
Wait, really?
Katte konai to mazui desu ne.
I'll run over and get some. You just wait here, Sanae-san.
Ie, watashi ga itte kimasu.
No, please. Talk with Nagisa or something.
私、外で食事も取ってきますから、その帰りに買ってきます。
I couldn't let you do that for me.
お二人で行ってきてはどうですか?
No! Nagisa looks at me as she makes a suggestion. Huh?
お母さんが一人でご飯食べるのも寂しいです。一緒に、ともやくんついて行ってあげてください。それで、帰 帰りにお米を買ってきてください。お願いします。
No, but...
Nagisa, ごめんなさい。少しだけ Tomoya さん借りますね。
She replies and grabs me with one of her hands as I hesitate. It seems odd to me. It's not something that Sanae-san would normally do.
はい、全然大丈夫です。
Nagisa sees us off as if she doesn't sense anything strange.
すみません、Tomoya さん。
Excuse me?
ご飯なんかに付き合わせてしまって。
No, I don't mind. You heard what Nagisa said too. Let's come back within an hour or so.
そうですね。
This is where Nagisa worked.
はい、聞いてます。
I'm familiar with the owner too. Is this place okay?
はい、構わないですよ。
God damn, what the fuck? Wait a minute. That can't be legs. Maybe? Don't get distracted, Fruit Punch! Stay focused! Sanae-san is amazed as she looked around the store.
Naoyuki mise desu ne.
No one says that word anymore.
Demo, konna tokoro de taberu no wa hajimete nano de, kinchou shichaimasu ne.
You don't eat out very often, right?
そうですね。しないです。
What about the old man? Is he home alone right now?
はい。店番押し付けてきちゃいました。友也さんとデートするために。
I think my heart just skipped a beat right there.
こんなおばさんでもドキッとしてくれますか?
You're young, Sanae-san. Seriously.
嬉しいです。
Sanae-san orders fruit juice, but I'll order an iced coffee. Are you not going to eat lunch?
食べてきてます。
The waitress brings out our order. Sanae-san grabs her glass and drinks the orange-colored juice with a straw. When she takes a sip, she says it.
出産、難しいそうです。
Oh! Fuck! What? What would she take him to a public place too? Damn.He can't make a scene in a public place, especially when the owner knows him. I don't understand what she means at first. But when the full weight of the words hits me, I'm forced to look away.
このままだと、母体も危険だと。いつも見てくださってる先生のご意見です。決断するなら早い方がいいと。
No way. Oh, shit. No way, right?Sanae-san had been doing her best to act brave all this time, until now anyway. She has been waiting for the right time to express her fears. This awful, painful news. The earlier the better? So you're trying to say?
はい。脱退するならということです。
Sanae-san says for me, the words are too hard to speak.
もちろん、なぎさの熱が下がればいいんです。でも、友也さんもご存知のように、渚の熱は長引くんです。だから、先生はそういうご意見を。
I see.
どうか、友也さん。渚とそのことを話し合ってみてください。少し時間はかかっても構いません。とても大切な話ですから。
Yeah.Sanae-san.
Hi.
Thank you for always doing so much for us.
Ie. Kazoku desu kara.
She gives me a sweet smile. It does so much to help me.
Okaasan to no oshokuji, tanoshikatta desu ka?
Yeah.
Okaasan, wakaku miemasu kara, deito mitai desu.
Yeah.Maybe.
お米はちゃんと買ってきましたか?
No.
買ってこなかったんですか?
No. I forgot.
そうですか。元気ないみたいです。どうしましたか、ともやくん?
Listen, Nagisa.
Hi.
I have to tell her about our baby. They're saying that it's difficult for you to have it. Oh, no! Of course, that's how she would answer. Nagisa, let's give this some thought. But I have to convince her. To protect her. If you have the child in your condition, why not have a happy life either? And you too. I don't want that to happen. There's still time. So let's really talk it through. We don't have to decide yet. We talk about it the next day as well. But Nagisa's determination doesn't wane. The child we pictured together has already taken form in Nagisa's head. She puts her hand in her stomach, as if to protect Ushio.
それが自分の子なら、なおさらです。私の強さで産んであげたいです。母親の強さで。智也くんと出会って、私は強く生きようと頑張ってきました。こんな一番大事なところでくじけたくないです。しおちゃんを産んであげたいです。
Nagisa, of course you're strong. You become so strong. Isn't it enough already? Isn't it? As I said the words, my voice fills with tears. I'm way weaker than you. I'm scared of losing you. I'm scared at the thought of losing you.
ともやくんがいてくれれば、手を握っててくれれば、頑張れます。この子の母親として、だからともやくんも、この子のお父さんとして、私の手を握っててください。お願いします。
ともやさん、疲れてますね。
My body feels fine. It's just, I don't know what to do anymore. The things I say to her may be really cruel, to the point that she loses hope and never recover. Of course I'd like for her to have the baby. It's mine too. It's a life that we looked out for together all this time. We even gave it a name. But I can't help but feel anxious. I'm anxious and I want Nagisa to keep living.
I'm
not going to be able to get to sleep.
それでもいいです。体を横にするだけでも、あの子も疲れてると思います。ですから、今晩は二人距離を置いてください。私がともやさんの家に泊まります。
I can't pose on you like that.
これは一番近くで見ている者としての意見ですよ。今はお互いが相手を疲れさせています。二人は少しだけでもいいので距離を置くべきです。でないと息が詰まってしまいますよ。
I think that's the nice sound exactly right.
お願いします, Tomoya-san.
Yeah. Then I'll be bonding you for the night.
Shh. 嫁を寝取られたようなしけたつらしてんじゃねえよ.
I probably look worse than that.
しゃあねえやつだな. 酒でも飲むか? 酔ったら嫌でも寝られるだろ?
I don't know what I'd do if I drank right now. I might cry, I might laugh, I might get violent.
大丈夫だ。泣いても笑っても暴れても俺が押さえつけてやるからよ。よし、あれ。
I keep up with the old man pace as we drink. I think we're drinking more than I ever had before. The floor gradually fills my empty cans and bottles. Hey, old man.
Nando.
What would you do if you were in my position? It's a hypothetical. But it's a nice son happened to be in the same position. Imagine she said she went to get birth, even though her body was weak. Why? Sanae-san could die if you did that! I said it's a hypothetical!
だから俺たちはあの日自分たちの夢を諦めてそれを渚に託すことができた。一人で生きてたっていいことなんてありゃしねえよ。遠い星で一人で暮らしてみろ。何を糧に生きていける？何にもねえだろう。だから人はつながってる。誰かとつながっていて初めて生きていると実感できる。喜びも生まれる。だからそれを否定するなんてことはしたくねえんだよ、俺は。今のは俺の考えだ。気にするな。
Maybe it would have been better if I noticed earlier. Before the baby got that big.
いや、お前ならわかるだろう。それは関係ない。
So I'm the villain here.
それも違うな。これはいつか訪れることだったんだよ。あいつが人並みを求める以上、あいつが求めたんだ。自分を責めるな。
The old man lights a cigarette between his lips. All he does now is exhale his cigarette smoke.I stay silent and follow the trail of disappearing smoke.
そろそろ寝るか?
It's already past 3 in the morning. But even after the lights goes out, I still can't get to sleep. Keep thinking about the old man Sanae-san. They each had their dream, their own dreams. The old man had theater and Sanae-san had teaching. They both shut themselves off from those aspirations.And trusting Nagisa with them instead. As Hata made the decision to watch as their daughter experienced her own joy in life. That's right. In the end, the reason for living might be found among your family and loved one. That's the conclusion it came to. I'm the same way. My reason for living is to be with Nagisa, be happy together. I'm here on this earth so that I can do that. And Nagisa, carrying a new life inside of her, feels the same. Our dreams, our joy, she's always held on to them. And here I am, trying to make her give up on those things. Can I really take that away from her? If I lost Nagisa, I'd be left hopeless. I'm trying to do the same thing to her. I can't do that. Not me. But I feel worried. That place.Nothing stays the same forever. Just like what I saw happen to all that greenery. Isn't she going to disappear in the exact same way? Is she too just going to drift off to some faraway place? Isn't that how all of this is going to go? No. That doesn't have anything to do with this. I don't believe in that kind of thing. After all, Nagisa and I made it this far.We've been able to overcome all the challenges we've been faced with, thanks to our connection. That's why we should be able to overcome this too. After all, she's saying that she's going to do her best. Nagisa, a person with that much strength. Which is why we need to keep on doing what we've always done. Face forward and keep walking. combine our strength in order to keep making our dreams come true.